From where I sit, the absolute greatest of all time, the 16-time champion.
The following contest is a last man standing match, and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
There is perhaps no superstar in WWE history more decorated than John Cena.
WrestleMania main events, Royal Rumble wins, Mr. Money in the Bank, the list goes on.
And he's showing no signs of slowing down. Cena thrives on the pressure. He thrives on the crowd reaction.
There's a reason he's known as Big Match John. Matches like tonight are exactly where he excels.
The game has arrived.
The cerebral assassin ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Over the last decade, we have seen this man's dominance grow from a blue blood to a degenerate to a multiple-time WWE champion.
Indeed, Triple H has solidified himself at the top of the food chain in WWE, and he has no plans on stepping down anytime soon.
And I don't think anyone can take him down. From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
It's time. The bell is rung. This last man standing match begins now.
Settle in, everyone. The only word to describe this kind of match is grueling. This won't be quick, and it definitely won't be pretty.
Stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Vicious right forearm.
What a punch. Capitalizes against the game. And he's taking this to the outside now. Triple H with the counter.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Ah, perfect kick. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no-disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Triple H grabbing a weapon he knows all too well, the dreaded sledgehammer.
The sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
He must have seen that coming.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
He's one step ahead there. And now thrown back into the ring.
Big forearm.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Fast landing. Powerbomb.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Uh-oh, monkey flip.
I love it.
And that winning strategy of Triple H's hits a speed bump on that attack. Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Springboard stunner by Cena.
Oh, kick connects.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Nice hip toss.
Cena making clear he has his number.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Push!
The game in bad shape right now.
Yeah, Cena not giving an inch here to the Cerebral Assassin.
Not over yet.
Vicious right forearm.
Nice hip toss. And he said it for years, you want some? Come get some. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
A count of seven.
Is this really it? Thunderous club comes down, very effective.
And Cena is firing up the crowd here. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Big forearm.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's having his way.
Cena gets intercepted.
Watch the precision with this devastating punch right to the face.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Oh my God, a sledgehammer. This is going too far.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, big match John was definitely turning it on there. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Cena positioning his help from the middle rope. Bulldog!
And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe. Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Big forearm. And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
This is not good.
Forearm club.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
And this match is going to continue.
Connects on the kick. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Able to elude it. Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Right across the throat.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring.
And this match will head back to the ring.
One, two,
that stops the count, so this match will roll up. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Retrieving a spare microphone from under the ring.
One, two, three.
Triple H even more determined than ever now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Someone call a dentist.
And a bit of disruption there for Cena.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Triple H showing no fear, no intimidation.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Strong right.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
John Cena is fired up and wants this crowd to know it.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet. What? Where did that powerbomb come from?
One, two, three.
He's back on his feet. And ready to keep going, it looks like.
Caught with a punch.
Getting excited. What's he gonna do? Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night.
Cena ducks underneath. Couple of shoulder tackles now. Cena, the powerhouse. Gonna finish things up with a slam.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Feeling that more work needs to be done here.
Cena powering up his opponent into position.
Attitude adjustment.
Is it enough to put Triple H away?
He gets back into the ring.
One, two,
a show of confidence from John Cena.
to seven now.
This could be it.
Watch the precision with this strike.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Count gets to seven. This is close.
Triple H dodges that one.
I don't know, guys. That just opened a pretty nasty cut on Cena.
Non-stop blows.
I'm gonna kick the features off their face.
Intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Here comes the game!
Triple H doing whatever he wants to do. The slam!
Cena has no control here.
Yeah, Hunter looking like he's living rent-free in Big Match John's head.
Attention back to the match.
Arms hooked by the game. Pedigree.
Wow. Triple H got it.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Triple H.
Celebrating the championship win here.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books.